John, let's start with you. You have been tracking Fort Wayne income data and job figures for a long time.
A long time. We could just leave it at that.
Longer than I will go into. Can you talk a little bit about where our economy stands today as opposed to, say, 20, 25 years ago when Harvester, GE, and others were very big and employing thousands of people?
I think you really can go back to those early, mid-1980s, and we were hit incredibly hard in that double-dip recession of the early 80s. But we bounced back very well. In fact, this area actually created jobs from the mid-80s to the mid-90s more rapidly than the nation as a whole, particularly manufacturing jobs and those good-paying jobs. And then somewhere in the latter part of the 1990s, maybe 97, 98, started to have a series of events where we began to lose that edge and in a couple of ways. No longer was our job growth as robust as it had been, but we were beginning to lose in the quality of jobs measured by average wages, which reflect then get reflected in per capita personal income. Then we had the recession of 2000-2001, and we've struggled the entire period between then and the advent of the most recent recession.